are the other ones?
Getting close.
I know it.
May I have your autograph?
I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it.
Banner, just do it.
I'm Vanna White, and welcome to the 30th Annual Clio Awards from the Wiltern Theater in Los Angeles. During the next hour, I'm going to show you the very best television commercials from the United States and award-winning foreign ads that are less inhibited than our commercials. For example, this Clio winner is from England, although the product and images are all American.
The legendary Phil Spector produced the Ronettes' classic hit record, Be My Baby. The song was written by Jeff Berry, Ellie Greenwich, and Phil Spector.
Every year, the TV viewer is presented with about 25,000 commercials. But what happens in your home when a commercial comes on TV, when a commercial comes on your television, I can fix this.
Mom, would it be all right if I took out the garbage and mow the lawn?
Sure.
Yes, Mother, I clean my entire room.
We have an urge to do the dishes tonight.
Mom, we want to go to bed early tonight so you can get some rest.
This Mother's Day dream brought to you by Cross Gates Mall, the place with all the Mother's Day gifts.
When an ad appears on my television, I usually grab the remote control or run to my empty refrigerator. But if the commercial is funny and sexy and has action and maybe a familiar face, I'll watch the ad. You know, I could tell you why I sleep on a Springer back supporter. Special springs, lots of layers for comfortable support, but... I thought you'd like to see for yourself. Changing my image? Nah. This program will praise the commercials you want to watch, the special masterpieces of commercial creativity that do entertain us and are worthy of receiving advertising's highest honor, the Clio. Tonight, you'll see 1989 Clio winners and Clio finalists. The next four award winners celebrate through advertising what it means to be young.
The Michael Reese HMO welcomes some brand new members.
Ah, I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good. So good. I got you.
Ah, the Michael Reese HMO, because staying well is as important as getting well.
Honey, where are my socks? Honey, where are my socks? Honey, where are my socks?
At IKEA, we put our furniture through 3 years of everyday home use in just 1 week.
Have a seat. Have a seat.
We call our quality testing Mobile Facta. Each item has to pass the test before it wears the Mobile Facta label.
Cookie, Mom, can I have a cookie? Mom, can I have a cookie? Mom, can I have a cookie? Mom, can I have a cookie?
IKEA, Swedish for common sense.
You're gonna get hurt. You're gonna get hurt. You're gonna get hurt. You're gonna get hurt.
The next commercial was inspired by a three-year-old who could shoot and dribble a basketball. 500 athletic kids auditioned for the roles.
I see your true colors shining through.
I see your true colors shining through. Don't be afraid to let them show.
Capture all the gold in our future on Kodakolor Gold Film.
If this is the only wildlife your kids have seen lately, maybe it's time for a trip to the zoo.
As we go along tonight, I'll also give you some inside information about the commercials. For instance, the biker is a millionaire and acts just for fun. The idea for the commercial came from a study that indicated that parents feel guilty about not spending enough quality time with their kids. After the ad was broadcast, the zoo's attendance soared, and the advertising agency won one of these. Thank you. This is a Clio. C-L-I-O. Thank you. Thank you. For the 1989 Clio Awards, more than 1,000 advertising professionals from all over the world judged the entries. And of the 10,000 TV commercials entered, Nike's campaign with super athlete Bo Jackson received the very prestigious Clio for the best national ad campaign.
When's that Tour de France thing?
Starring in them is great. It's just the fact of getting up early that morning and you know that you have to go out there and it's cold outside, 35 degrees, and you have to be out all day with just a tank top on and the tights, and you're either riding a bike, running. That's not what I'd rather be doing at 6 in the morning, but it's part of my job. And once I got started, I started loving it.
Another day, another hobby.
Bo, just do it. Just do it. You hear that everywhere I go. I hear it every day. People talk about it. If I'm out at the supermarket or I'm out at the mall, or even when I'm out fishing, your guys come by on their boat. Just do it. It has made me more of a public person now than before I did the commercials. And it's a great feeling to do something like that. And then 1 year later, the public still likes it.
Airbo, I like the sound of that.
Nike also won a Clio with a dog leash attached to a camera.
Walk, walk, boy, I could use a fire hydrant right about now. Oh, I used to love it when she ran. She wouldn't go much faster, but you tire out quicker. Oh, oh, oh. Now we walk 3 miles a day, 10 miles on the weekends. It's too much. Come on. Oh, oh, oh. Watch this. I love doing that. Oh, yes, yes, yes. No. Whoa. I gotta lose some weight. Walk, walk, walk. Dogs were meant to lie in the sun and sleep. They had engraved that on the president of Nike's forehead.
When the 1989 Clio Awards continue, I'll show you some of the funniest commercials of the year. And I'll go into the audience here at the Wiltern Theater to introduce you to the real stars of commercials. The actors you see but rarely meet.
A night for Excedrin PM.
Today was sure no Mother's Day.
She hit me first.
Expired.
Daddy wrecked me.
The company's moving us. So?
So I can't sleep and my head aches.
When just a pain reliever isn't enough, you want Excedrin PM. Strong aspirin-free headache medicine plus a second ingredient to help you sleep. Tonight, Excedrin PM. Headache medicine and it helps you sleep. Also in caplets.
In the valley of the Jolly Green Giant.
Hi, Sprout. Lovely day, isn't it?
Not for packing corn. I hope the giant's prepared.
Don't worry, Sprout. The Green Giant vacuum packs his special Niblets corn with very little water. That's why his sweet, tender Niblets corn always tastes specially crisp and fresh.
Another perfect day for corn, Mrs. Duck.
Ho, ho, ho.
Green Giant.
When I look like this, my guys challenge me to lose 20 pounds. Me, Tommy Lasorda, the guy who loves to eat. Well, I lost 30 pounds in 3 months with Ultra Slim Fast. The plan was easy. I have a delicious shake for breakfast, one for lunch, and then a healthy dinner, even pasta. And I don't feel hungry. The pounds drop off, and I feel great. You know, this is the first time I ever lost anything and felt good about it.
Ultra Slim Fast. Give us a week. We'll take off the weight.
This calls for a Pepperidge Farm American Collection cookie, bursting with nuts like macadamia and chunks of chocolate. If you think they're big on the outside, wait till you taste the inside.
One, two!
Want to get your weekend rockin'? Start it off on a roll, a Pillsbury cinnamon roll.
Nothing says lovin' like my cinnamon rolls.
Corporations often spend millions of dollars to secure celebrity endorsements, but commercial campaigns can be wiped out overnight if a celebrity says the wrong thing or their image changes. A commercial for the beef industry was scrapped when a celebrity spokeswoman admitted she rarely eats beef. A wine cooler campaign was dropped because of the partying habits of the spokesman. And Pepsi stopped airing a Madonna commercial because of the controversy surrounding her music video. You know, it's no wonder that many advertisers prefer to create their own less expensive stars. The Clio Awards recognizes outstanding performances by actors in commercials. And this year's Clio, in fact, did not go to a well-known star. The Clio for Best Performance by a male went to Kevin West.
How are you?
I'm great. Yeah. Well, you know what? I'd like to take a look at how you won this thing. Let's take a look at this Clio, how you won this Clio.
What are you talking about, Nana?
I'm talking about this great commercial that you did.
Yeah.
Don't I get two pizzas for the price of one?
Don't think of it as one pizza. Think of it as one pizza and one box.
What am I going to do with a box?
Ever hear of origami?
What's that?
A pterodactyl.
At Little Caesars, you never get just one pizza. You get
pizza, pizza.
Two great pizzas for one low price.
You
will? Okay. Okay. Congratulations.
Thanks a lot, Ben.
You pay $16 for one pizza? Little Caesars, I pay 10 for two pizzas.
My place delivers.
You pay $6 more for one pizza than I pay for two pizzas. Give me the 16. I'll pay 10 for two pizzas and pocket the six.
You got a tip?
Yeah, you got a tip. You a big tipper?
20%.
20% of $16. Now you're talking 1920.
1920? I was born in 1920.
Delivery costs. Come to Little Caesars.
This ad was shot 140 times before the creators were satisfied. But when they watched all the tapes, the one they picked, take three. The main performer in this ad is not a professional actor. He works for the phone company.
Yes, sir.
Listen carefully. If we don't make 500 cases of the burgers by Monday, we'll lose the account. I'll call back, please.
So?
He said if we don't make 500 cases of the burgers by Monday, we'll lose our account.
This won't happen if you use our free phone card. For fiber optic long distance that sounds the best and costs less, call U.S. Sprint now.
Did you know you can find a great doctor with one simple phone call?
Doctor? Why would I need a doctor?
Call the physician referral line from Grossmont Hospital.
That was a real tree the actor slammed into, but furniture pads had been attached to it at just the right angle so the camera couldn't see them. The next Clio-winning commercial also lets us laugh at the apparent disaster of another man. This is scripted comedy. Please don't try this at home.
How do pen tennis balls compare with our nearest competitor? We'll drop three pen tennis balls from the top of a 40-story building. You can see that even from 40 stories, each pen tennis ball bounces to the same height every time. Now we try the same test with our competitor. Pen tennis balls. You've seen one, you've seen them all.
If you think nothing bad ever happens...
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shut down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. And I'm back on tap, that's life.
Cuando cambie de opinión,
after you change your mind, call me.
Commercials. These advertisements often use sensual images to sell the products. Also coming up, Roger Rabbit and Frank Sinatra in commercials.
Winn-Dixie and Nature present Harvest Fresh Produce. Makes the produce. Winn-Dixie makes the difference.
They're rolling out the good times in Houston, in New York town and South Bend. They're rolling out the good times with Yahtzee. Yahtzee players, Yahtzee lovers, Yahtzee friends. Roll out the good times with Yahtzee. With Yahtzee, the good times never end. Yeah, they're rolling out the good times in L.A. Yahtzee players, lovers, and friends.
Now, there's new Mickey Mouse Yahtzee, your child's first Yahtzee game.
Oh, I didn't see you there. I'm just opening my gifts a little early. So what? Look, my mom gave me cash again. Frankly, once this is into my wallet, it's gone. But look, my Aunt Bernice got me this American Express gift check. This is great, because then when I go into the store and pick something out, it's like my Aunt Bernice actually got it for me. Now, this isn't something I'd talk to my mom about. Like, she isn't gonna see this.
Ask for the American Express gift check where you bank or at these locations.
Close time. Close time.
Close time. Great gifts at 20 to 50% off.
Close time.
The biggest hits.
Stick around.
The hottest stars.
Everything you go to movies for.
The best kept secrets.
$2.6 million over budget.
They all come together as Premiere takes you behind the scenes of tomorrow's blockbusters. Hang out with Stallone and Russell.
Got all night?
Yeah. See if Roseanne can make it on the big screen.
You know when you're doing good.
Drop in on Douglas, DeVito, and Turner.
You getting all this?
Don't miss this one-hour special when Premiere presents Christmas Movies 89, Sunday.
New from Brickmakers. Kiln Fire Drive On Clay Pavers.
Over the past few years, the American television networks have dramatically reduced the number of broadcast sensors they employ to monitor the taste and overall character of television commercials. We are seeing more sensual presentations in cologne and perfume ads, and there have been few complaints. But it will take many years for the ads in the United States to become as revealing as foreign commercials.
A Brazilian advertising executive was watching a woman's soccer game when he came up with this idea.
Well, it's pretty odd.
Are you going to wash those without soap?
Well,
you can't wash lights. You can't wash lights and docks together. Are you going to wash those without soap?
Do you want to borrow some soap? Well, if you don't recognize him, you might recognize this man right here sitting in our audience. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Patrick Hauser.
Hi. Hi, Vanna. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. It's
a pleasure to meet you. You're looking great.
Nice to meet you, too. You know, when I saw that, the camera was kind of shaky and all that. I know it was meant for a reason. There's a thing called shaky cam technique. Is that exactly what it is?
That's what it's called, as far as I know. And it's pretty simple stuff. They just move the camera, they shake it around, they follow all over the place with it. And the idea is to get a feeling out of the commercial that maybe you can't get by more conventional means.
Well, thanks for being here with us, and I would like to ask you one other question. Is this your sock?
It's clean.
Thank you, Patrick.
Yes, ma'am.
This was hardly a normal acting job. These actors had to perform 20 feet under the ocean with no oxygen of their own and wearing lead shoes. Most of the ad was shot in 5 long days in the Red Sea.
Again, to briefly pause to hear a few messages from our sponsors. But when we come back, how a 20-year-old song became a number one hit after being heard in just one commercial.
Victor Kiam.
Hi.
I need your advice on a great shaving gift for my husband.
The Remington Microscreen shaves as close as a blade or your money back. No other shaver makes that promise. It has 2 flexible screens that shave you incredibly close.
Perfect. Maybe my husband will buy the company.
The Remington Microscreen shaves as close as a blade or your money back. No other shaver makes that promise. Now, buy this Remington and get a hygienic clipper free.
How do you take a special meal and make it extra special? Pillsbury Crescent Dinner Rolls. Home-baked and buttery tasting. They're just what you need to put that special meal over the top.
Nothing says loving like my Crescent Rolls.
These days, everyone's going back to the future, where people are looking at the world through very different glasses. Now bring part of Back to the Future back with you. Drop by any Pizza Hut restaurant, get a pair of futuristic solar shades inspired by the movie Back to the Future Part 2. Only $1.99 with any Pizza Hut pizza. Collect a different pair each week while supplies last. Solar shades from Pizza Hut. They're going like there's no tomorrow.
Pizza Hut, make it great.
Joe, Santa Claus is here.
Well, send old Santa right in.
Help me out, Joe. I want Westway Ford to offer $200 gift certificates with every new or used vehicle purchased by December 23rd.
Wait, you're not Santa Claus. You're one of my salesmen looking for an even easier way to sell a bargain like this.
A new Escort for zero down and no payments till March.
Baba Westway Ford.
Westway.
Parts and service open till midnight, Monday through Friday.
Cut, record the scene.
Working together, showing you how. Hoping you say it, doing it now. When there's work to be done, stories to tell, details to capture, nothing works faster.
To the 1989 Clio Awards from Los Angeles. Many American commercials with foreign translations are broadcast in other countries. The Soviet Union has even started airing a few U.S. commercials, even though most of the products aren't readily available to their consumers. Even though cars are too expensive for many people in the Soviet Union, Chevron exported their People Do commercials to try to convince the Russian citizens that crude oil production could coexist with their wildlife. In translation, the message is much wordier. And the translation was recorded, appropriately enough, at a studio in San Francisco located on Russian Hill. But American companies have learned to be very careful translating product names and advertising slogans. Coca-Cola had to change its name in China after they discovered that the phonetic spelling of Coca-Cola means bite the wax tadpole. And General Motors couldn't understand why no one was buying the Nova in Latin America. In Spanish, Nova means it doesn't go. The following Clio winners and finalists didn't have that problem because music always translates well. This song was initially recorded by Frank Sinatra in 1958.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Lovely, don't you ever change, 'cause I love you just the way you look tonight.
One taste will tell you why.
Just the way you look tonight.
The night belongs to Michelob.
Billy Dee Williams is featured in this special effects dominated ad that mixes live action with miniatures and scale models.
It's
45. C'est si bon de partir n'importe où, bras dessus, en chantant des chansons. So good, en voyant notre ami me ravir. Les passants dans la rue nous envient. C'est si bon, nothing else can replace. Just your slightest embrace would make me say si bon. En chantant des chansons.
La nouvelle eau de toilette pour hommes.
This song by the Hollies from 1969 was re-released and became a number one hit in England because of the popularity of this ad.
The road is long.
The actor had lived this next action.
With a many winding tongue that leads us to
brother.
Today, one of three Americans is 50 years old or older, and the 63 million people over 50 are the richest consumer group. Advertisers have started to target what they're calling the whoopies, which means the well-heeled older persons. And at the same time, win Clio's with the ads.
News in the afternoon. Get the paper that's printed afternoon. From the next generation at the San Francisco Examiner.
Jess Montgomery never acted in his life, but answered a casting ad in the newspaper that read, "Are you an old coot?"
I've been raising chickens almost 40 years. I've never seen nothing like Roy Rogers' new wild wings. Them birds is crazy. Partying all night and running after my cows. Look what they done to old Duke.
Roy's new wild wings. A choice of four wild sauces. Get six and a biscuit. Just $1.99.
Next year, I'm planting corn.
Coming up next, how Roger Rabbit won a Clio and started an expensive commercial trend.
Let Action TV and Appliance Rental help you celebrate Thanksgiving this year. With a month's rental of any major appliance, furniture group, television, or stereo during November, you'll receive a turkey absolutely free. It's our way of thanking you for helping to make Action TV and Appliance Rental the largest chain of rent-to-own stores in North Texas. So come to Action and have a happy Thanksgiving. Consult the Yellow Pages for the Action location nearest you.
Don't miss Winn-Dixie's Store Manager Sale. Shop now and save on WD Select Lean Assorted Pork Chops, priced low at just 99 cents a pound. How's this for refreshment? Take home 2-liter Pepsi and Dr. Pepper for only 78 cents each. Here's a great buy for your bathroom. 4-roll Charmin bath tissue is 99 cents. Plus, you'll find miniature Christmas lights and more, all 2 for the price of 1 at the Store Manager Sale. At Winn-Dixie, America's Supermarket.
Up in the valley of the Charlie Green Giant.
What's this?
Broccoli crossing.
Wow, what's the giant's hurry?
He wants to keep the fresh pick taste. The giant quick freezes his fresh, tender broccoli, vacuum sealing it in a flavor-tight pouch. So you taste all that good, fresh picked flavor.
Can I cross now?
What's your hurry, Sprout?
I want to taste that broccoli.
Oh, oh, oh. Green Giant.
No vegetables yesterday, honey. Have a V8.
One delicious glass of V8 juice provides a serving of vegetables, which is an important part of a balanced diet.
Hey, Fred. No V8 today, huh?
Drink V8. Keep your diet straight.
The delicious taste of Stover's French bread pizza explained by my brother Dick.
You get plenty of pepperoni, real cheese, stuff. All the good things.
Say, help yourself to Stover's pizza.
Help yourself to
Thank
Stover's
you very
pizza.
Much. I appreciate it.
Help yourself to Stouffer's Pizza.
Since the release of the film Roger Rabbit in June of 1988, more than a dozen advertisers have imitated the film's techniques. The advertising trend is called, multidimensional interactive character generation, or the mixture of live action and animation. Advertisers believe that the cartoon characters are heartwarming. The Roger Rabbit commercial trailer also won a Clio in the movie trailer category.
Oh,
was wrong with that cake?
Nothing with you, baby Herman. You were great. You were perfect. You were better than perfect. This Roger, he keeps blowing his line. Roger, what?
A tweeting bird.
Tweeting bird. Roger, read the script. Look what it says. It says, rabbit gets clunked. Rabbit sees stars, not birds.
Stars! Can we lose the playback, please?
You're killing me, killing me.
For crying out loud, Roger. How many times do we have to do this damn scene?
It's very expensive to transfer the amazing style of Roger Rabbit to television commercials. A live-action animation ad can cost $300,000 to $500,000, or about $10,000 a second.
I'm not worried about you. I'm worried about the refrigerator.
This is the tale of an up-and-coming movie star named Roger Rabbit.
When Paul Woods opened his animation studio, he pictured he'd just need a secretary and some phones.
Hello?
But as his company grew, the phone system just couldn't keep up.
I can't get a line. It's for you, Doc.
Can somebody get that?
So the characters insisted he call for Bell Atlantic Centrex service. It had the latest phone features, was maintenance free, and when they branched out, Centrex grew with them. So if you have trouble communicating, draw on New Jersey Bell, a Bell Atlantic company. We're more than just talk.
It took 3 months of complicated computer animation to create this commercial. Commercial also won a Clio for animation, but it truly stands out as an exceptional concept. To promote the Tate Art Gallery in Liverpool, England, the creators of this spot duplicated the style of 19 of the world's most accomplished modern artists.
Modern art. What do people see in modern art? Does it give us an insight into ourselves? Or into what it means to be alive in the 20th century? If you'd care to come along and see for yourself the way the most famous modern artists view both themselves and the world around them, then you should come along to one of the most interesting collections of modern art in the world at the Tate Gallery, Albert Dock, Liverpool.
While most commercials cost more than $200,000, this one was more effective than many and cost only $7,000. Designed to have the viewers play along. Can you guess what phone book heading would describe this scene?
If it's out there, it's in here. The 9X Yellow Pages. Why would anyone need another?
When the Clios continue, a trained Japanese monkey that loves rock and roll and other animals that sell.
I've got you under my rim. Vanished foaming clings deep in the heart of me. It cleans and freshens every part of me. New Vanished foaming under my rim.
Gets under the rim to make cleaning easy. And for an easy way to help keep it clean between brushings, try Vanished drop-ins. Just pop one in your tank to help keep your bowl clean and fresh for weeks. New Vanished foaming and Vanished drop-ins. They clean in perfect harmony.
Billy's got the blues. Those homework blues. But Billy, don't let it bother you. Your mom has got good news. We're baking cookies.
Cookies?
My chocolate chip cookies.
Yes.
Don't chocolatey, chewy, and supremely smooth.
Pillsbury's Best Chocolate Chip Cookies. Just 10 minutes bakes those blues away.
Well, what's everybody staring at? Nothing says loving like my chocolate chip cookies. Woo-hoo!
Chocolate. Sure. Folks say it's fine dust chocolate that makes our Martha White brownies so good. They're just saying that because we put a ton of chocolate in our brownies, but only put in one nut. What they don't realize is that there's a lot of nut in this nut. You ought to see the tree.
Martha White brownies. Four flavors for people who like a lot of chocolate and a lot of nut.
Print shock. It could happen to you, unless you use Berry Pro 35 photo finishing from Berry's camera and video. Berry Pro 35 uses only Kodak paper and chemicals. And our experts make sure that every print is the best it can be, because we know how important your memories are to you.
And now at Berry's, you'll find new Kodak Ektar film, the world's sharpest color print film.
Why risk print shock when you can get Berry Pro 35 photo finishing at all Berry's camera and video locations?
It's Edmund Gwenn in the role that made him more famous than the jolly old elf himself and a skeptical Natalie Wood.
Well, young lady, what's your name?
Susan Walker. What's yours?
I'm Santa Claus. You don't believe that, do you?
Mm-mm.
So to prove it, he goes to court with attorney John Payne.
I intend to prove that Mr. Kringle is Santa Claus.
It won't be easy, but if you truly believe...
Mr. Kringle is Santa Claus!
You'll share the miracle on 34th Street.
Thursday night at 8 on Fox 33.
Campaigns are often blamed when new products don't sell, but sometimes it's the products that are ill-conceived, not the advertising. Even if the commercials were brilliant, for these products, who would want a chocolate styling gel? Buffalo chip chocolate cookies. How about this? Seafood bologna. Or, give me that cucumber hair conditioner. But even for these failed products, if there were animals in the ads, I'd still watch the commercials.
What does a frisky new kitten need? New Friskies kitten formula! Because kittens burn up three times the energy and need three times as much calcium as adult cats. So they need the extra protein and calcium of Friskies kitten formula. It has all the calcium of milk to build strong bones and teeth. So, if you want your frisky kitten to grow into a frisky cat, get new Friskies kitten formula and bring out the frisky in your kitty.
The star of this ad was discovered at the animal shelter, and the kitten has now found a home with the producer of the commercial.
In this week's Scottish Sunday Express, you'll find pages of news and features, a colour supplement, an 8-page pullout on the royal family in Scotland, and the first of 12 weekly glossy inserts, featuring over 100 great days out in Scotland. The Scottish Sunday Express. It's bigger than ever.
Forever changed the way the world listens to music, civilized or otherwise. The Sony Walkman. The world hasn't been the same since.
That trained monkey, whose name is Korematsu, is a well-loved performer in Japan. It's rare that a Japanese commercial plays in America because of the cultural differences. But this one was also successful here. One change. In Japan, Korematsu was listening to rock and roll. For the U.S., the ad's creators thought he needed to be more dignified, so they substituted opera.
Ha ha ha!
where cowboys are a dying breed. If you need help quitting, tune into Project Quit and take control of your life.
This message is based on a terrifying real-life incident.
Okay, Ben, I know you're in there.
Gun that you don't really need. Do your family a big favor.
Go ahead. Make my day.
Hand it in before it's too late. The gun amnesty ends December 17.
Next time you go to bed with someone, ask yourself, do you know how many people they've been to bed with? Because it's quite possible they've had several partners. And it's just as likely that these partners have had several partners too. And they've had partners, and so on. And any of them could have been infected with the AIDS virus and passed it on. But you don't know. That's why you should always use a condom. Because you can never be sure just how many people you're really going to bed with.
Public service ads are designed to be the most dramatically arresting in order to stand out from other advertising. I think the Clio winners and finalists you just watched certainly accomplished that goal. When we come back, two outstanding spots from the past that were inducted into the Clio Hall of Fame this year.
I just want to smash your face in.
Come on.
Guess what Michael Douglas, Kathleen Turner, and Danny DeVito are doing for Christmas?
We're making a love story.
When trouble begins, it comes at you from directions you'd never expect.
The yellow areas are mine. The red areas are hers.
This seems rational to you both.
I got more square footage.
The War of the Roses, rated R, starts Friday, December 8th.
Can Charlie Jenkins beat the record for the fastest, most delicious cup of fresh brewed coffee? She's taking out the new Farberware Micro Brew Coffee Maker. She's using her favorite blend. Can she keep up this grueling pace? Wait, she's putting the Micro Brew in a microwave. Incredible! It's set for 2 minutes. The Micro Brew makes one or two cups of rich, delicious coffee. Only Farberware can make it. A new world record.
But wait. That's great coffee.
It's official. The new Micro Brew, only from Farberware. It's real coffee, real fast.
Here's Roy Clark for Affiliated Food Stores.
The savings are terrific during our national brand sale.
Brighten your wash days with your choice of assorted Tide powder detergent, while a 42-ounce box is $1.59. Warm up a cold winter day with a 19-ounce can of Wolf Brand Plain Chili. Just 88 cents this week. Buy a family pack of USDA Choice Boneless Round Steak for $1.79 a pound. And take home Dole Golden Ripe Bananas for a low 29 cents a pound. Now, at Affiliated.
Our best to you.
Mr. Scrooge loves the new stuffing in the five-piece holiday meal deal from Kentucky Fried Chicken for only $4.99.
We brought the 10-piece holiday meal for only $9.99.
Hold on. Buy a holiday meal deal now and get a free Southwest Airlines Partner Pass. Use it to fly free anywhere Southwest Airlines flies when you buy another full fare ticket. Pick up your Partner Pass today, free with your holiday meal deal from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Who's the Boss? Weeknights at 6:30 on Fox 33.
Commercials are elected into the Clio Hall of Fame. Here are two classic award winners for 1989.
took Terry to see the dolphins. He thinks he is one. Can't get him out of the water. He's even fussy about the fish he eats. So I'm glad Birdseye brought out these junior fish fillets. Tasty, kid-size fillets from the best part of the fish. And they're oven fry. Terry! Dinner!
Birdseye junior fillets from the best part of the fish.
This has been a lot of fun, and I'd like to congratulate all the Clio winners. I would also like to encourage the advertising agencies to push the creative boundaries of their imaginations to create fresh and original commercials that we can show you on the 1990 Clio Awards. Thank you for watching and for giving me a chance to talk tonight. You know, it's something I don't normally get to do. I'm usually doing this. TV has made me feel tonight like I'm in the movie Honey, I Shrunk the Hostess. I'm gonna fix this. It worked last time. Hey, can I get some help out here?
You need me for everything? What do you need? What is it? What is it? What's the problem? What's the problem? Can't you get along without me?
No.
I think it's this one.
You think it is?
On three, on three. One, two, three, together. There we go.
Hey.
What a team. What a team.
We've always been a good team, haven't we? Okay. Well, like, what'd you think of the show?
You did great. You never told me you could speak. This is really, makes me a little nervous, frankly, but that's all right. You were terrific. It was fun and great to see all those commercials. But that's it, huh? We're through?
That's it. It's time to say goodnight.
Well.
So everybody, good night. Thank you all for watching the 1989 Clio Awards. Say good night, Pat.
Good night, Pat.
You know, I wonder if there's anything good on late night TV tonight.
You can check our TV listings. What do you think? Yeah, yeah.
Sounds good.
Okay.
I'm sure I can find something. People ask me for B's and D's and many times G's. Waiting for consonants, watching for vowels. One wrong turn and the game is over. With this kind of pressure, you've got to get away. Somewhere you can sail, dance, play tennis, lie on the beach.
The new Mullet Bay Resort and Casino. A vacation from the same old vacation.
Where you can just relax and be you. Or W. Or X. Y.
Mom, can I have a cookie? Mom, can I have a cookie?
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say.
What's that?
A pterodactyl.
Doctor, why would I need a doctor?
Just the way you look tonight.
Next year, I'm planting corn.
The road is long.
Some rest.
Vanna, just do it.
Thanks, Bo. I did it.